Have you ever wondered about the strange and fascinating aspects of life that we often overlook? Life is filled with an abundance of mysteries, hidden right under our noses. From the simple to the complex, the world around us is brimming with phenomena that often escape our attention. Yet, these overlooked details can spark the most profound questions. Today, we're going to pull back the curtain on these everyday enigmas. Prepare to dive into a countdown of 10 facts that will surely make you question life. Starting the countdown at number 10, let's delve into the realm of dreams. Did you know that the human brain can't invent faces? In our dreams, we only see faces we've encountered in our waking lives. Imagine, your brain is an incredible archive of faces, each one a memory of a fleeting encounter. On to number 9. Here's a thought to make you shiver. Every second our bodies are under siege. Thousands of microscopic mites are living on our skin right now. But don't panic. These uninvited guests are usually harmless. They're just part of the vast ecosystem that calls our bodies home. And finally, number 8. The universe is a fascinating place. Consider this. If you were to compress Earth's timeline into a single year, humans would only appear on the 31st of December just before midnight. Quite humbling, isn't it? Moving on to the next set of intriguing facts. Continuing our journey with fact number 7. Did you know that the human brain has a storage capacity equivalent to more than 4 terabytes on a hard drive? Just think of all the memories, thoughts, and knowledge that must contain. It's like your own personal library, and it's all housed within your head. Moving on to the intriguing fact, number 6. In space, you cannot cry. Why, you ask? Because there's no gravity, so your tears can't flow. Instead, they just ball up and stick to your eyes. Imagine feeling so moved, but unable to shed a single tear. Bizarre, isn't it? And now, let's delve into fact number 5. The total weight of all the ants on Earth is about the same as the total weight of all the humans. So, for every human on this planet, there's an equivalent weight in ants. It's a creepy crawly thought, but an astounding one nonetheless. Hold on tight, we're halfway through our countdown. We're getting closer to the top. Here's fact number 4. Did you know that we're all stardust? That's right, every atom in your body, and in everything you see around you, was once part of a star. Now, if that doesn't make you question your place in the universe, I don't know what will. Moving on to fact number 3, it's about time. Specifically, how we perceive it. Time seems to speed up as we age, doesn't it? However, this isn't due to any cosmic phenomenon, but rather our brains processing familiar information more quickly. Quite fascinating, isn't it? Now brace yourself for fact number 2. Our universe is constantly expanding. But here's the kicker, it's speeding up, not slowing down. This means eventually distant galaxies will move away from us faster than the speed of light. Incredible, right? Are you ready for the most interesting fact? Here we go. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. The most interesting fact that will make you question life is, every 2 minutes, we take more pictures than all of humanity did in the 19th century. This tops the list because it underscores the exponential growth of technology and how it shapes our lives. In a blink, we've moved from rare, carefully composed photographs to millions of snaps taken every second. It makes us question, what does this mean for our history, our memory, our future? Isn't that something to ponder on? Now that we've journeyed through these 10 fascinating facts, let's take a quick stroll down memory lane. We've explored the universe's immensity, where we're but a speck in the grand scheme of things. We've delved into the human brain's intricacies, a marvel of nature capable of astonishing feats. We've questioned the concept of reality, as we've discovered that our perception of color is entirely subjective. We've pondered the paradox of time, a construct that both exists and doesn't. We've marveled at the mystery of dreams, a nightly journey into the unknown. We've learned about the enigma of consciousness, a puzzle that scientists are yet to solve. We've examined the baffling phenomenon of déjà vu, an experience that makes us question our sense of reality. These facts are just the tip of the iceberg, a glimpse into the vast mysteries that life holds. Remember, life is full of wonders, and there's always something new to learn and question. Until next time, keep questioning, keep learning.